manual mode again. What's up with that glitching?